Hey there, it's the Grateful Project Day 73. Today is a funny sort of day. I mentioned in my video from yesterday that I've spent a lot of time in solitude by myself over the weekend. And one of the things that I was doing was I've now shot a whole bunch of these videos, and I don't really have a good catalog of them. I mean, specifically, Facebook is not a very good catalog of them. It's totally random which ones come up on my feed, and if I may have missed uploading a day or two, it's a mess. So I created a YouTube channel, which is completely private, with all of these videos on it. And even saying all of these videos, I've got about 52 of the 72, so I've got to like dig the rest of them out from wherever they've been. I've poured them into three different computers and all that other kind of stuff. So anyway, it's really sort of gotten me thinking more and more about this journey that I'm on, and more particularly that I have really come to rely on people, and had to have a whole lot more trust of other people than I have had in the past. It's an unusual place to be. I was just talking to someone earlier today and saying, you know, I have to learn to let go a little bit better. I'm not that good at it, never have been. I believe in my core about that Horatio Alger stuff that, you know, one person can do about themselves, even though objectively I know that that's absolutely not true, and that's absolutely not the case, but I still believe it. And I'm just very fortunate, you know, that I have people around me who I am increasingly learning to trust. You know, my father and I have our issues. But his departure from his death last year really forced me to look at the world and the universe a little bit differently. And I did some things that were probably not too smart. Done, I have a history of doing a bunch of things that are probably not as smart as I would like them to be. But I'm starting to realize that I'm fundamentally on a different path, and I'm on a real, on a good path. So as I am growing, I'm excited about that, and I'm hopeful that it will lead to better things all the time. So anyway, with that, I am grateful for the trust that I have learned to have in others. And I'm also grateful for coffee. Lent is over, so I had my first coffee in 2 months this morning. Anyway, thank you for everything, and I hope you have a great day. Bye.